Marketing is a pretty broad term, and marketing can include everything from the product and what the product is and what the product looks like, to the packaging that it's in. It can be the advertising, like what I work on. It can also be just like the distribution. So it's kind of like where you sell it and how you sell it. So it's pretty broad, and there's so many different like avenues that you can go down with marketing, but it's really exciting because it's always changing.